What's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Hope you're having a great day so far. My name is Maxwell LeVan. I'm a 17-year-old producer, and today we're going to be watching a video that I've been looking forward to for a really long time. I've resisted the urge to watch it. A couple weeks ago, Olivia Rodrigo performed Driver's License live at the Grammy Museum, and I'm told this is a great performance and it sounds amazing, and so I cannot wait to listen to it. While I'm pulling it up, if you guys are new here, make sure you subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you know when I post. I'm also trying to hit 10,000 by the end of the year, so your support would mean everything to me. Without any further ado, let's hop into Driver's License live at the Grammy Museum.
Got my driver's license last week, just like we always talked about. 'Cause you were so excited for me to finally drive up to your house. But today I drove through the suburbs.
She sounds really good so far. Like, wow. Down to every note, she's consistent with the radio version right now. You know, the only variations she really made on Jimmy Fallon were to make it, like, TV friendly. But she pretty much stuck to her guns in terms of pitch and everything, because the original is so perfect. It's like, why would you change it at all?
Crying 'cause you weren't around, and you're probably with that blonde girl who always made me doubt. She's so much older than me, she's everything I'm insecure about. Yet today I drove through the suburbs, 'cause how could I ever love someone else?
Again, still, I'm gonna try not to pause it too much, but it's very mellow. It's way less performative. I don't know if that's a word, but she's putting on less of a show here than she was on The Tonight Show, obviously, because that's Jimmy Fallon. And this is like a vibey little room with rugs hanging on the walls. So I feel like she feels more comfortable maybe here.
And I know perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone.
I love that okay. We gotta listen to this again.
Could be so okay now that I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you wanted. It's all about me, 'cause you said forever. Now I drive alone past your street, and all my friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you. But
she's like talking there. Hang on, listen to this.
Friends are tired of hearing how much I miss you, but I kind of feel sorry for them, 'cause they'll never know you the way that I do. Yet today I drove through the suburbs and pictured I was driving home to you. And I know we weren't perfect, but I've never felt this way for no one. And I just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone. Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. 'Cause you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Before we get into the bridge, this is the happy medium, I think. It's her and her piano in like what looks like a bedroom, right? Which is what we've been listening to for a couple weeks. Just her in her bedroom with her piano vibing out, but also it's Driver's License. You know what I mean? It's also a commercial success. And so it's almost like she's going back to where she started to perform a song that she probably wrote in the same setting that she wrote all the other songs. And this is just the one that she's put out. Guys, this is her single. This is it. This is all she's put out.
Red lights, stop.
The falsetto, hang on.
White cars, front yards, can't drive past the places we used to go to, 'cause I still fucking love you, babe. So
She did the same thing again. She went a half step down on traffic and laughing. She did this on The Tonight Show as well.
Your voice in the traffic, we're laughing over all the noise. God, I'm so blue, no wind through, but I still fucking love you. Just can't imagine how you could be so okay now that I'm gone.
Do you see how effortlessly she's hitting the notes? Like, I get it, she has, you know, 10 years of experience, if not more than that. But she's just sitting there and it looks like she's smiling and she's very quiet, but she's singing amazingly. I don't know.
Guess you didn't mean what you wrote in that song about me. You said forever, now I drive alone past your street. Yeah, you said forever, now I drive alone past your street.
Dang. I'm glad I listened to this. I'm glad I watched this. It's amazing how many renditions of a song you can listen to, because I've heard it played four different ways at this point. 6 months ago on the piano, right? You know, kind of on the radar, kind of also just forgot about it and was like, cool. Came out, obviously the song everybody's jamming out to. And then live on Jimmy Fallon was the first time I really saw her perform live. And I was like, wow, she looks like she's at home, you know, on the stage. And then this time here, it looks like she's back in the comfort of like a bedroom. But now she has this kind of treasure with her that she knows is a massive success. And so now she can perform it from anywhere in any setting. I wish we weren't all locked down. You know, she should go to New Zealand and perform this live. Like, she could sell out a stadium anywhere, I'm sure. I want to see like an audience singing the song with her. You know what I mean? Like, I'm living for that whole scene. And I'm not even her. Like, she's probably so excited to be able to perform. And if anything, it might be a good thing that nobody's performing right now, because a lot of artists that you and I love are working quietly. They're making a whole album or whole EP in her case, and then they'll put it out and get the traction. And then whenever shows open back up and concerts are allowed again, they'll have all the stuff that they can go perform and have a whole world tour, basically. So this is a prime example of making the most out of being stuck at home. Like, she literally is in her bedroom playing music and writing songs, I'm sure, every day. And I know for a fact she has some already done, like, other songs. And so I'm very excited to see what she does with them. Anyways, that is it for today, guys. Thank you for being here. Thank you for watching and being a part of the family. It does mean a lot, for real. If you enjoyed the video, drop a thumbs up on it. It would mean a lot. It would help me out. And also, obviously, do me a favor, subscribe. Hit the notification bell so you know when I post another video tomorrow. You guys are amazing. I'll see you in the next one. Take it easy, fam. Peace out.